Some of the most intense clashes have taken place where we are. That is the front entrance to the social club, to the Presidential Guard. Of course, over the past few days, state media reporting, that's where the former president, Mohamed Morsi, has been held in custody. So many emotions here. People are angry, they're enraged, they're furious. And then you see people who are somber, who are sitting down with posters of Mohamed Morsi, and they're praying. So what do you plan to do now?
We're planning to stay here until our president returns.
What do you want?
We will not die or getting Mohamed Morsi from there.
You want to die or get him?
Mohamed Morsi.
One of the demonstrators in tears is calling us to come over here. And he's saying, This is the blood of someone who passed away. Over the past hour, one after another, we've seen Apache helicopters go up above. Here's another one. Every time these choppers go up above, they get a reaction from the crowd. This is as close as we've gotten to the front line. Here's some of the demonstrators sitting down, and there you see some soldiers from the military, and interestingly enough, you see police officers who appear to be absent during the past few days. When Mohamed Morsi needed them, when the Muslim Brotherhood needed them to protect the Muslim Brotherhood headquarters, and they weren't there, they are out in force right now with the military protecting this barricade, the entrance to the social club of the Presidential Guard.